Oke, baik, kita bertemu lagi ya. Kali ini kita bertemu dalam reading comprehension. Nah, kita lihat dulu ada gambar di sini. Ada ibu-ibu gemuk, ada bapak-bapak penjaga toko. Ini ada ibu-ibu kurus ya. Ini sepertinya di toko. Nah, kita dengarkanlah dulu apa ceritanya ya.
Alan Smith's father bought him a small shop. And Alan sold milk, butter, cheese, eggs and other tilings in it. His shop was in a small town, and it was open on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, and on Sunday morning, but it was shut on Sunday afternoon and on Monday. Alan went to some farms on Monday and bought their best butter and cheese and eggs from the farmers, but he bought his milk in the town. A truck brought it to his shop in the morning. Alan and his wife worked in the shop, and they sold a lot of their food, because it was good and clean. A fat woman came into the shop on Saturday. She bought some eggs and some butter, and then she said to Alan's wife, "Your eggs and your butter are dear today. Why are Saturday and Sunday dearer than Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday?" Alan's wife was unhappy. She looked at the fat woman, and then she looked at Alan, but she did not give an answer. Then Alan smiled and said, "Our food is not dearer on Saturday and Sunday. It is cheaper on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday."
Ya, kita lihat sekarang, ya. Ya, kita baca lalu kita terjemahkan ke bahasa Indonesia.
Alan Smith's father bought him a small shop, and Alan sold milk, butter, cheese, eggs, and other tilings in it.
Ya. Ayah si Alan Smith membelikan dia sebuah toko kecil. Alan menjual susu, mentega, keju, telur, dan other tiling. Tiling ini kayak toast, bahan-bahan pembuat roti panggang.
His shop was in a small town, and it was open on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, and on Sunday morning, but it was shut on Sunday afternoon and on Monday.
Ya, jadi tokonya berlokasi di sebuah kota kecil. Buka pada hari Selasa, Rabu, Kamis, Jumat, dan Sabtu. Dan hari Minggu pagi. Toko itu tutup pada hari Minggu sore dan hari Senin.
Alan went to some farms on Monday and bought their best butter and cheese and eggs from the farmers, but he bought his milk in the town.
Ya, jadi Alan pergi ke daerah pertanian pada hari Senin dan membeli mentega dan keju telur dari para petani. Tetapi dia membeli susu di kota.
A truck brought it to his shop in the morning. Alan and his wife worked in the shop, and they sold a lot of their food, because it was good and clean.
Sebuah mobil truk membawanya ke tokonya di pagi hari. Alan dan istrinya bekerja di toko tersebut, dan mereka banyak menjual makanan tersebut karena makanannya bersih dan bagus.
A fat woman came into the shop on Saturday. She bought some eggs and some butter, and then she said to Alan's wife,
"Seorang wanita gemuk datang ke tokonya pada hari Sabtu. Dia membeli telur dan mentega. Kemudian dia berkata kepada istri si Alan,
'Your eggs and your butter are dear today. Why are Saturday and Sunday dearer than Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday?'"
Telur-telur dan mentega kamu bagus ya, bagus hari ini. Kenapa hari Sabtu dan Minggu lebih baik daripada hari Selasa, Rabu, Kamis, dan Jumat?
Alan's wife was unhappy. She looked at the fat woman, and then she looked at Alan, but she did not give an answer.
Istri si Alan tentunya tidak senang mendengar itu. Dia melihat ke arah wanita gemuk tersebut dan kemudian melihat ke Alan. Tetapi dia tidak menjawab.
Then Alan smiled and said, "Our food is not dearer on Saturday and Sunday. It is cheaper on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday."
Alan kemudian tersenyum dan berkata, "Makanan kami tidaklah lebih baik pada hari Sabtu dan Minggu. Lebih murah pada hari Selasa, Rabu, Kamis, dan Jumat." Maksudnya ini apa? Karena kan orang ini belanja pada hari Senin. Jadi kan kalau udah Sabtu tidak bagus lagi, tidak apalah, tidak begitu segar lagi, ya kira-kira seperti itu. Nah, kita lihat sekarang latihannya.
Look at these questions. Find the right answers. Then write the questions and the answers.
Nah, lihat pertanyaan-pertanyaan berikut. Carilah jawaban yang benar. Tulislah pertanyaan dan jawabannya. Nomor 1.
When was Alan's shop open on Monday? A. No, it wasn't. B. Yes, it was. 2. Was Alan's shop shut on Saturday? A. No, it wasn't. B. Yes, it was. 3. Was Alan's shop open or shut on Sunday morning? A. It was open. B. It was shut. 4. Who sold Alan cheese? A. His father did. B. The farmers did. 5. Who brought Alan's butter to his shop? A man in a truck did. B. Alan did. 6. Who brought milk to Alan's shop? A man in a truck did. B. Alan did. 7. Why did a lot of people buy food from Alan? A. Because he and his wife worked in the shop. B. Because the food was clean and good. 8. Who answered the fat woman's question? A. Alan did. B. Alan's wife did. 9. Was the answer an angry one, or a nice one? A. It was a nice one. B. It was an angry one. 10 was the food in the shop dear on Friday or on Saturday? A. It was dear on Friday. B. It was dear on Saturday.
Now we go to exercise 2. Sekarang latihan kedua.
Write this story. Choose the right words each time.
Tuliskan cerita ini. Pilih kata-kata yang tepat.
Alan/Alan's father bought a shop for him his father. He did not sell any sold food in it, and it was open every day/5.5 days of the week. Alan bought sold tilings on Monday. The farmers bought sold him food and but not milk on their farms. He brought them/they sold him the best butter and cheese and eggs.
Okay, kita lanjut.
They food milk came to Alan's shop in a truck. Alan's wife did not worked with him. Alan and his wife were/Alan's food was good and clean. A fat woman came into the shop. Alan's wife was unhappy because she asked a question was fat. Alan's wife/Alan answered the question. The food in the shop was cheaper dearer on Saturday and Sunday.
Now we go to exercise 3. Now let's listen to the the exercise.
Use any in questions. E.g. have you got any butter? And in negative statements, e.g. we haven't got any butter, but use some when there is no question and no negative, e.g. we have got some butter. Put some or any in the empty places.
Ya, jadi di latihan 3 ini kita disuruh memasukkan any atau some. Some itu untuk positif ya, tanpa pertanyaan ataupun negatif. Any itu untuk pertanyaan dan negatif. Nah, kita dengarkan.
When have you got hard cheese? No, we haven't got hard cheese, but we have got nice soft cheese. Two, I want eggs. Have you got brown ones? Yes, we have got nice brown ones. Three, you haven't got fruit. No, we don't have fruit here, but there are oranges and apples in that shop. 4. Have you got milk? We haven't got milk now, but we're going to have bottles this afternoon.
Ya, okay. 11. Sampai di sini dulu ya. Sudah selesai cerita tentang Pak Alan, istrinya, dan Fat Woman. Okay. Mudah-mudahan bermanfaat. Terima kasih.